Hello, I am the king of this castle. It's pretty small, but I made it. So that counts for something. Don't come near me, peasant. I said, don't come near me. Oh, fine. I'll talk in animal language. Rabbit, rabbit, rabbit. Okay, I understand you now. Don't you dare disobey me.
Can I have a hot chocolate?
Yes. Here is some money. Thank you. Thank you. So, what kind of frog are you?
I don't know.
And your bed is shaped as a frog.
Yep, pretty much. Want to see it?
Okay. Yep. This is my little castle I made. And then over there is my kingdom peoples. Yeah. But I am the last treasure. Hey. You frog. Are you the frog of wisdom too? I need some wisdom.
Yes, I am. Thank you for asking.
Okay, so here is my story. Once, I was walking, and then I tripped and fell. And that is my story. And now my stick broke. See, look at it. It broke. Like it broke out of my hand. See, look at it. It broke out of my hand. See, look at it. I'll just broke. Now I gotta be like, ka-ching. And then look at, there's like glue on my hand for some reason. Oh, I just got it off. Never mind. Well, go wash it and then get more glue and stick it on. Thank you, wisdom.
Who are you and what are you doing here? You're supposed to eat rats, not keep them.
This one? Well,
yes.
Rabies! Get this thing away from me at once! Well, the thing is, I can't. It just follows me everywhere. Oh, well, just keep it away from me. Keep it. Okay. Well,
that was the talk with the wisdom frog.